Cheaper airfares between Dublin and London have been approved by the Minister for Communications, Mr. Mitchell. The new fares are £69, £74 and £84 return. There are various restrictions. The Air Transport Users Committee say they regretted that the Minister had done nothing about the £208 fare, which they claimed most passengers pay. A young Catholic man was shot while working at a building site in Belfast today. He's in intensive care in hospital. Two gunmen were involved in the attack. The Protestant Action Force say they did it. The leaders of the three main Protestant churches in the north have called on all those involved in Saturday's parade in Portadown to exercise restraint and discipline. They asked people to heed the voice of calm and reason and to avoid confrontation with the security forces. The European Parliament has adopted a budget of almost £25,000 for this year. The British Foreign Secretary, Sir Geoffrey Howe, is to have talks with South Africa's President Botha on the 23rd and 29th of this month. At home, a new mediation service for people whose marriages have broken down has been launched by the government. It's for couples who have decided to separate and who need help and advice. And the weather forecast, continuing cloudy and close with spells of rain and drizzle. That's the late news and weather. Good night.
Well, before we leave you tonight, here's a look at our programmes for Friday on 2. We open at 7 with our daily visit to a country practice. The Misfits of Science at 8.15 find a man from a lost tribe in New Guinea, and only they can communicate with him. At 5 past 9 we begin a new series of The Comedians. Six documentaries...